in, I don't know, the past 30, maybe, or 40 years, certainly within my lifetime, there's been some debate about whether or not Scripture is inspired by God. And in fact, there are a number of people that, although they claim to be Christians, would say, well, no, not really. That's really not important. I have a problem with that, personally. I am unapologetically of the opinion that every word of Scripture is inspired by God. Amen. And the word that's translated inspired, I'm told, in the Greek, means literally, God breathed. Our song this morning is a setting of a familiar hymn that reminds us that the Holy Spirit can breathe on us.